Alrighty then. Okay, so here we go again with the Wheel of Games. Let's see what she picks out. Pick us out a good one, okay? Pick us out a good one. What haven't I done yet? I haven't done Subnautica yet, have I? I ain't gonna do that. What is it gonna do? Fallout? 7 days to Die? Choice? Kenshi, maybe?
Kenshi,
okay. I will be right back with Kenshi. Okay, I'm recording this just in case something happens. Okay? Alrighty then. Let's go finish mining. Can I have this, please? Thank you. Oh no, you don't use this. You use that. Isn't that funny? Here I am trying to use the wrong controller. Click on me. I'm in the corner here. Okay. This is time. Okay. This button I want. This button. So I can go down. And where's the coal? Where's the coal there? No. Where's the coal? Okay, that's the rock. There's the coal right there, huh? Yeah, okay. Now, the idea is to keep an eye out for those ding dang hungry bandits, man. I'm gonna have to get some building materials to make a damn house, huh? What's my inventory? Yeah, I still got a lot of food. And I got a lot of bandages. And I got a good weapon. Now I just gotta stay alive. My skills, my stats, whatever, gives my laboring a 37. That ain't too bad, man. Getting almost to the next level, too. My melee defense is going up. Okay, that's cool. Turn it off. I don't see nobody walking around. Not usually anybody to see over there. I had one gig going where I built down here. Actually, right there where the rock was. And I was using the rock. Is this iron or something? No, it's just rock. I can't remember how much it costs to join the thieves. Because even though I won't be a thief, I'll be a miner, I'll have some protection, right? Speed this up a little. I really don't like speeding it up because I went up a label. I'm up to 38. Pretty good trick. And I learned watching P play this that don't ever put it on super fast. Because shit just happens too fast and you get killed. So just keep on laboring. And he pops up, just grab it, range it, there you go. Just keep on mining until you're out of... I got 5,000 cats, I could probably hire somebody to help. Which would be cool. Gotta get a backpack too, that would be very helpful. Might as well stop there. Okay. Like I said, I'm only recording this in case something happens. I doubt anything's gonna happen. But if it does, I'll cut it now. Put it on the web. I'll post it, I guess is what it is. That's the only problem with this game. You can't walk away from it. Gotta stay here and watch your guy or die. Ready? Okay. Eat my rice bowl. Wait, see that? See, those guys right here? I didn't see them coming. Who are they? Hungry bandits. Okay, they're gone. Yeah, see, they could have attacked me and I'd be dead right now. Who's this? Hungry bandits. I'm going home. Not the other way. Go. Go, Jack, go. Because we are not getting hit by them son of bitches. We will wait right up here. Right there. Let's see if they start coming for me. There they are right there. And if they do, I'm just heading right back to the, The ninjas, the thieves. The thieves guild. Yeah. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep moving. Gonna keep an eye on them for a little bit. Alright, so now they're coming up the road. They're coming after me. Should I get them to come after me? That would be outstanding. Okay. Well, you know what? Since I'm here, what the hell's that? I'm not with sticks. Okay. I might as well sell my stuff at the bar. Show me your goods. Let me sell you this, and this, and this, and this, and this. And I need, that's 179 for 25. $15, so for 30, I would buy his own 14. So this is still better. Okay. How much money have I got left? He's got 9,000. I got 6,526. Oh, look at that. Yeah. All right, so I need somebody who will work for me. Molly, huh? You're the only one in here available to hire. Molly, huh? Molly, Molly, Molly. You know what? I say deal. And you know what? That's Molly. I mean, that's just how it works. That's just how it works. We've got first aid kit. Weapon. A katana. What's your status with the katana? Are y'all ones? It's got 13 athletics, 40 cooking. Got a lot of strength, toughness, and dexterity. But Okay, I'm going to set Molly to passive. Do you have a ranged weapon, Molly? Because you're set on ranged. No, you don't have a ranged weapon. That would have been nice, but no, you don't have it, so take ranged off. We'll go to passive and block. And we're going to say it's tech squad. There you go, squad. AI. Utilize. Help allies. Rescue allies. Okay. Feed animals. Share food. Follow formation is military. You to prospect. I need you to follow me. How do I get you to follow me? Faction? No. Map? No. Ah, I fill in the map. Cool. Research? No. Crafting? No. Hey, I thought it would be under AI. Or squads. So do you click on the person? And turn that monitor off. I want her to follow. How do you do that? Squad? Nope. Okay, so I guess you're just gonna follow me, huh? Oh, I see. gonna toughen up Molly. Want to make sure we see everything that's going on out here. Keep servants again. That's cool. Okay, that's great. That works. And he's sharing the food, so. Get two more into Molly. One more and then we call it quits for the day. We need Molly to toughen up. $535. How much do we have? $2,000. I could really use some armor, man. I gotta figure something out. Okay. So what are our food choices here? Our food choices are $276. Divided by 20, is that what it would be? Eight. So 13.8 for the dried fish. What else have we got? What else is a good food? Dried meat is 78 divided by 15. 6 times 5 is 8. What? 6 plus 5 is 7. 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 75. Okay, so 5.2. So what was that? Dried meat. not very good. Food cube is a 10. So far, fish is the best. Gohan is 535 divided by 75. Why don't I just use the computer? Yeah, screw it. Okay. So 75. 7 goes into 53 7 times. So it's 49, 25, 250. No, wait, 535 is it? I lost track already, so it's 12, 13, 13 minus 9 is 4, right? So that's 450. It's 45, 70 doesn't go into it. So probably like 9, 1 times 5 is 45, 1 times 7 is 63. 467. And 6. 6 times 5 is 30. 6 times 7 is 42. 45. The only 6 times 7 is 42. 43, 44, 45. Yeah, so 70.6. Really? That doesn't seem to make sense. $535 divided by 75. I wish I had my calculator, because I'm doing something wrong. 75. 7.06. Right. Okay, I just put the decimal in the wrong spot. And so. All right. And then we've got, of course, cooked veggies, 293 divided by 25. 293 divided by 25 is 14.12 for cooked veggies. So the best one to buy so far is cooked veggies on bread. It's bread. Bread is 519 divided by 30. One times 30 is 30. The remainder of 5 minus 3 is 2. And 0 is 1. 21, 219. 3 times 7 is 210. 1.73. Wow, okay, so bread's terrible. So what we need is, what's the best one? The cooked veggies and the fish. Okay, it doesn't matter really. Okay. Okay, that works for me. this would be easier if my other PC wasn't resetting. Okay. So we bought those. We sold all that. And you don't have any armor or nothing, right? What's up with the katana? The wakizashi. 35, 0, 20, 47, 69. That's more damage, but you gotta be whatever. Okay, so that's gonna be it. So Molly's gonna go sit till daylight. She's gonna sit here. Jack's gonna sit here. Okay, she's moved over. Nobody else is, we don't have enough to hire anybody anyways. Okay. So, let's let time pass, right? Yep. This we can make go faster. So nothing really happened. We hired Molly. Now we're just waiting for daylight. O'clock in the morning. We'll quit there then. Hey, save game. We'll call this one Molly. And that's all I'm going to do. So thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day. You're nobody's probably going to see this, but that's okay.